Hi, good morning, friends. Welcome to the Monday classes today. Science class for 9th standard students and high school going students, and for the competitive examination students. I am Veerbhadra Yadimaya on behalf of Gopnalli Employees Association, serving my village and rural Karnataka, which is very useful for their studies in the future. In this COVID second wave, you should be very careful and keep distance, use mask. Come, let's divert our attention towards the BBSM Academy, a school of arts and science, a mission with a vision. It is working 24/7. I am Veerbhadra Yadimaya, telling about the certain things, biological classes, what is biology and what is the branches of biology, botany and zoology. Cell biology, a branch of biology that studies the different structures and functions. We have discussed with Robert Hooke and different organisms, prokaryotic and eukaryotic cells in our previous classes, the size and prokaryotic cell, then bacteria, shape and all those things we have studied in the previous classes. So now I would like to divert your attention towards the class today is discovery of microscope Robert Hooke cells, which were now called the fundamental unit of life in the study of cell biology. What is cell biology? It is also called as cytology, my dear friends. Also cellular biology or cytology is a branch of biology studying the structure and function of cell, also known as the basic unit of life. You know, my dear friends, it is the study of living organisms divided into many specialized fields that cover the morphology, physiology, anatomy, behavior, region and distribution. You know, the father of microbiology, Anton van Leeuwenhoek, was not a trained scientist. I would like to give information about the Leeuwenhoek. You know, it is credited with the being the first to observe bacteria under his microscope. This is his microscope, Leeuwenhoek microscope, Sicrol 8, 1600. It is the 16th century science, my dear friends. It is ancient science, I'm telling. Anton van Leeuwenhoek's early days, originally named Thijs Philip Zoon. Anton van Leeuwenhoek was born on October 24, 1632. He probably got the second name from his place birthhouse, the corner of Lions Gate, Delft, Netherlands. Immediately I come across the Germany when I was traveling with the family to America. During that one, a break journey at Frankfurt, which is near to Netherlands, and it is Germany. Anton van Leeuwenhoek microscopic observation. I have collected the information, Anton Mack observations regarding the white blood cells, red blood cells, yeast cells, sperm cells, bacteria cells, etc. So these are the important collections from VVSM Academy. Now this is the West Germany, Flagfen, Frankfurt. They recollected the great memories of my tour from India to abroad, America. Meantime, I've taken a break in Germany at Frankfurt Aerodrome. Well, afterwards, this is the important things after the discovery of the, the so-called microscopes. The study of botany, study of zoology and the cell structures and the cells division, microorganisms are all come across. So these are the important things, the evidences and the contribution of the great scientist Robert Hooke and Leeuwenhoek. Thank you for listening. Like, share and subscribe. Dear friends, this is the second wave of the so-called corona. Be cautious and be careful. Use mask. Keep social distance. Sanitization is very, very essential, often and often. during your day-to-day life and take care of your health. God bless you. Don't forget to subscribe to VBSM Academy, the unique academy in Karnataka, Bangalore.